in the front side. Okay, it is opening, yes.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.
Interesting. So do I need to infiltrate, or what? Okay. Yes, I do. And give me your ammunition, please. Oh, it's raining, great. I just love the rain. Oh, the darts. Those might be helpful. So now we just need to find a place to infiltrate this fort, I guess. Is this the right way? I don't even know. It might be. Okay. Oh yeah, I already was here before. Okay, ammunition. Oh, so many bullets. That's what I like to see. Okay, we need to go on the way because these guys will definitely see me. And I don't know if you have to be super stealthy or not. But yeah, better be stealthy than lose the mission and do the game. Okay, obviously I can get caught here. Okay, let's burst hook the big guy. They're going to clean some guys for me, I think. So let them play there. Good. Yeah, big guy and guy with gun. Definitely going to clear some
bastards
stuff. Too bad that the guy with gun is actually shooting the big guy. Okay, are you kidding me? Oh, alarm bell was activated, great. Then don't tell me I have to infiltrate the fort again. Probably not, I have to steal the plan, at least I hope.
But in case any of the dead pirates shall on or before the 5th of September, in the year of our Lord 1718, surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond sea, every such pirate and pirate so surrendering him or themselves as a force shall have our gracious pardon of and for such his or their piracy. All pirates his. By him or them committed before the 5th of January next ensuing.
All Amber was activated. Yeah. Shouldn't have shot.
But in case any of the said pirates shall on or before the 5th of September, in the year of our Lord 1718, surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond the sea, every such pirate and pirate so surrendering him or themselves as aforesaid shall have our gracious pardon of and for such his or their piracy or pirates.
Sure.
By him or them committed before the 5th of January next ensuing. And we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea. And all our and commanders.
Oh my god.
Castles or other places in our plantation. All our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.
I can get him from here!
I need to disable the alarm bell.
Got him sighted!
All will be alright. Jeez, they really took care of them, huh? Huh, huh, huh. Last time it went much better. Jesus. Excellent. Not the only one here. Seems like it. On. Excellent. Got it. Ooh, one
I pray
mission.
You take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau. I am sorry for this. But in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Heath! Commodore Chamberlain, we are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
Hmm. Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we
Pigs.
Own.
I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobby.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth he's telling, and you whelps can't handle it. A Jew, you forecastle-headed fuddlers. See you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead, men! Bastards!
I need a drink.
Okay. Oh, this one. Just missed the one. Can I just fast through from here, please? Thank you. Okay, I can't. Fuck this, I'll just run.
You, stop.
Well, let's go to this mission.
Hurry up, lads! Come here, stand it, please!
Yeah. Goodbye. I could lose him, but whatever. Almost have the max bullets anyway. Okay. Yo. Gunpowder plot, huh?
Look at him. Turn cult. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Hornigold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough, what's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. Ain't it capable, Captain?
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Okay. Right, I don't have any darts, so I won't be using any. Yeah, whatever. Just go for some. Yeah, let's go for those. The one that are fortress. Why the fuck not? I could care less. I just wanna get it done. But those are the missions that I like those ones. Hi. Whoa. Oh my. A human shield? Where the fuck is the human shield? To use the human shield. Whoa, I got fucked. Okay. Whoa, the frames. Maybe this is harder than I thought it would be. I'm gonna go some darts. It will be definitely useful. Come on. Go this way, Edward. Bye. Cause this one is.
I'll need your boy again.
Oh, why?
Too many guests. The trade's flowing in openly now, it's legal. I can scarce keep up.
Oh, yeah. We appear to be perfect.
Whoa. But there will be probably some more on there. We'll see. Okay. give me an ammunition, please? Thank you. Only have 5 bullets. That's what I'm talking about.
What are you up, lads? He's trying to please.
Okay. Easy. Got it. Almost. Treadhouse is full, I mean treadhouse bus. You know the place. Warehouse. Right. So might as well do that. Give me some mercury darts. Come here. Mm-hmm. Shouldn't be hard. Come in, bro. Fuck. Go down, bitch. Easy. Okay. Those guys up here should be as well. See all my guns? Okay, what do we got? Not bad. Yeah, take it all, lads. Thank you. Whatever.
Stop! Stop that bastard!
I don't care about this guy. I wanted those guys to die so I can loot them. Shut up. No, it's here. Come on, come on. Excellent. Okay, let's take this shit. Manuscript, whatever. Holy crap. A shit ton of guys with the guns. It's not really bad. Bad, I mean good.
I've got a good line on him. Don't lose sight of him.
Top turtle. How are you doing? I'm fine, thanks. Oh crap, there are still that many left. Holy fucking crap. Darth would be great here.
You stop.
Come here, buddy. That was good. He's a moron. Had to take care of him, probably. Mission is done. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, see you next time, goodbye.